All right, my name is Christina. You're here for 45 minutes, not Pilates. I'm excited. If we get a little sweaty, that's good. All right, we're gonna start at the back of the mat, feet about 4 to 6 inches apart. I want you to just roll your shoulders up around to the back and back down. We'll take it through a 5-ish minute kind of loosening up, stretching, warm up. One more here, and we're gonna change the direction. And then we'll get into the bulk of the work. Let's change direction. Shrug up, roll around to the front. Two more. You're inhaling through the nose, exhaling through pursed lips. Last one right here. All right, so shake it out. Relax the shoulders. Feet are flat. Your hands come down to your side. We're going to do a nice big inhale through the nose. Exhale as you nod the chin to the chest, leave a little space and start to roll down one vertebrae at a time. Nice and slow, not asking you to do anything quick to start. Fingertips graze the mat if possible. We've got a micro bend to the knee. Hang out here in this forward fold. I want you to shake your head yes. Shake your head no. Shake your head yes. And shake your head now. Now take opposite hand to opposite elbow. It's a rag doll. You're hanging real heavy. Head, shoulders, arms, like a sandbag. Now start to sway back and forth, side to side. Just loosening this lower back up. You feel your lower back starting to release. Lumbar spine stretching. We're going to take it to a static forward fold in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Fingertips down to the mat. Take your hands to the shin, halfway lift. Press your top of your head across the room. Inhale here. On the exhale, forward fold once again. On the inhale, I want you to walk it out into a plank. I just want you to hold this plank for a moment, pulling that navel towards the spine. If you need to drop to the knees, that's fine. Just make sure knees are behind the hips. Hold it. And hold. Hold. Activating that core, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push back, down dog. Nice work. Stretching into the posterior chain. You feel this in your hamstrings and your calf muscles. Inhale here. As you exhale, walk your hands back to your feet. Inhale, hands to shin, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hands to shin, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, walk it out to that plank again. And hold it. How we doing? Fire it up. I'm just throwing you guys curveballs. I know you thought you knew what was happening. Wrong. All right, lift the right foot. I want you to pull the knee in. Hold it. Now, if you can cross that leg through, come up on the knife edge of your right foot. Drop the left foot flat. Take the left hand to the ceiling. Hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring the hand down first. Come up on the toes. Bring the knee in. Shoot back to plank. Oh, yeah. Hold it. Come on. Breathe. Inhale. Left knee comes in. You're floating. Cross that left foot in, knife edge. Right foot comes flat. Open it up. Stretch into it. Feel those obliques holding the hip up. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hand comes down first. Pivot to the toes. Hold the plank. I know. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down dog. Pedal the feet right left. Breathe. Inhale through the nose. Exhale, purse lips. Static down dog. Try to pull the heels towards the mat. Head is in between the arms. Inhaling, exhaling. On the inhale, walk the hands in. Exhale into that forward fold. Inhale at the bottom one more time. On the exhale, you're going to start to round up one vertebrae at a time. Nice and slow. Welcome. Shoulders. Back down and around. Inhale, the arms overhead, look up. Palms come down to the ground. Swan dive. Inhale, hands to shin. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale at the bottom. Exhale, start to round up one vertebrae at a time. Neck and head come up, last. Nice. You warm? All right, we're going to practice sitting down without putting our hands on the ground. Left arm comes in front. Right arm comes on top. I'm going to cross. I'll go left this time. Weak side. Inhale here. Now exhale gently. Come on down. No hands. Don't flap. All the way down and release. We'll practice coming up later. All right. You're going to come to the tippy top of your mat with your feet. Feet are flat, knees are bent. Take your hands right behind your knees here, nice and gentle, seated cat cow. In a neutral spine to start, inhale. On the exhale, C curve around the back. Head comes to the front. Inhale, lift the chest, lift the head, look up. This is cow. I'm definitely sweating. Exhale, cat, round. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Inhale, cow. And exhale, cat. Inhale, cow. And we're going to exhale back just to neutral position. All right, we're going to do the half roll back. So starting position for half roll back is this position. Palms are down. We're really bent over our knees. If your chest can touch your quad, you're in the right position. Inhale to prepare. On the exhale, you start to roll back. Everyone can look at me about halfway. Inhale, hold. And on the exhale, and bring it back all the way over the leg. Ready for it? Inhale. Halfway up. Now you exhale. Halfway back. Inhale, hold it, squeeze it. Core engagement, yes. Exhale, forward. Inhale, start to rise. Exhale, take it back. How you like me now? Inhale, hold. Exhale, bring it all the way back up. Last one here. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, half roll back. Inhale, hold it. Take your right leg to tabletop. Oh yeah, left leg to tabletop. Hold this position, right? And you extend. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down into that Navasana boat pose. Feet come down. Inhale. Exhale, bring it up and over. And inhale back to start. Take a cobbler's pose. Release those hip flexors. You know that I had a smile the whole time, right? So soles of the feet are together. Flex the spine. Bring the forehead towards the feet. Doesn't have to touch. We're just stretching. Perfect. Anytime you guys need a sip of water, please take it. All right, bring that back up. We're going to enter that position again. So like I noticed my left hip flexor. It's just weak. That's where I'm hitting it, hitting the recruitment. So when we're doing Pilates, just remember that you're preparing. The feeling is the same as preparing to be clenched in the stomach. You're contracting. Whether I have you doing things with your arms, things with your legs, I want you to suck the navel towards the spine and contract it the whole time. That's how you're going to get the best out of the workout, okay? We're going to get some 2-pounders at home if you have light dumbbells, 1 or 2 pounds. Great. Bottles of water work too if you're at home. And if you want to do this with nothing, it's really challenging. If you try this and it's not working for you, set them down. All right. We're going to hold the ball in extended hand, palms into the ceiling. You're inhaling nice and tall. You're balanced evenly on the sit bone. As you exhale, you roll back. And as you inhale, you come up again, forward. As you exhale, roll back, C curve, scoop them. Inhale, take it up top. Exhale, take it back. Inhale, back up top. Now it gets interesting. Exhale, bring it back. Inhale, little pulses up. Exhale, back. 9. We're going for 10 total. 8. Bring it back. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1, hold it, squeeze, inhale, exhale, bring it up, bring the ball down for a moment, feel it, we can roll wrists, we can shake arms, it's all good. This position is also how we do our first oblique exercise. So if you've been with me, we open, we come back in, I'm adding ball. If you want. You know, I'm not bringing out the big gun for one exercise. So it's a half roll back with an oblique twist with the ball. One arm remains forward. You open with the other arm and go both sides. Here we go. Make sure sometimes you got to lift your own, you know, kind of bottom push and make sure that you're on the sit bones evenly. Palms are up. You don't have to grip these too hard. I'm just holding. Nice big inhale at the top. On the exhale, you're going to roll back, which you're going to open out to one side. You're going to inhale as you grow towards the center. Exhale, take it to the other side. Oh, yeah. Inhale, center. Exhale. Oh, yeah. Inhale, 2 pounds, right? Exhale. Inhale. One more each side. Exhale. Inhale. Slash exhale. And inhale. And exhale the ball down. You take a little stretch, pulling the fingers back. If it's more comfortable to give those hip flexors a break, go ahead and do that. Yeah. All right, we're gonna need the balls again. This time we're gonna go dorsiflex ankles, toes point straight to the ceiling, feet are as wide as the mat. Gonna do another spinal rotation exercise using the balls. This time I'm gonna have you hold them with the palms down. This is soft. Inhale. Exhale, you rotate. And then you push forward, sawing off your toe. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, shift and push. Oh yeah. Inhale into the center. Exhale, rotate, press. Inhale, center. Exhale, rotate. Forward fold push. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Final twist. Yes. Inhale into the center. Exhale. And press. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, bring your arms down. Okay, I'm gonna take my first sip of water. All right, let's take it to the side bend. We're also gonna incorporate the ball. I'm gonna face the mirror so that I'm on the same side. Only need one. Okay. So when we side bend, your right leg is bent. Your left leg steps over top and the foot is flat. Your hand is flat towards the other side of the mat. And if you're using the ball, you have palm up, holding onto one of the Pilates balls. You inhale to prepare. And on the exhale, you pop up into a side bend. It's not a side plank, you're curved like a banana. And on the inhale, you gently bring it back down to that start position. Exhale, do it again. Side bend, lateral movement. Inhale, bring it back down. We'll do four per side. Exhale. Working obliques. Lifting the hips. Inhale, bring it down. Last one, ready? Exhale. And on the inhale, you bring it gently back down to the mat. Come up to seated and we'll switch sides. All right, so the left leg is bent, the right foot crosses over, foot is flat. Left hand towards the top of the mat, right palm towards the ceiling. Ball or no ball. Make sure you have enough space between the hand and the hip. Core is tight, full time, just like I said earlier. Inhale to prepare. On the exhale, come up, assume the banana pose. And inhale, gently take it back down. Exhale, come on. Banana. Inhale, bring it down. Two more, exhale. Ooh yeah. Fluid movement. Inhale, bring it down. Last one, exhale. And inhale. Take it down. Nice work. Drop the ball. With your side body. Perfect. Loving it. All right. You're going to grab your fitness circle. You're going to thread your legs through the center. You're going to have the pads just above the knee on the outside. Going to do a few roll down and roll up with the ring. Now we're going to end up at the end of a roll down, getting into some hip bridging with the circle, which you know means your glutes are going to be barking. Okay. Not as much as my German Shepherd puppy. All right. Arms out. Inhale. On the exhale, you're going to tuck and roll down one vertebrae at a time. This is core work. If you're shaking, excellent. Nice and slow. All the way down. Hands touch the mat. Inhale to prepare. Exhale with light pressure on the ring, nod the chin to chest. Roll up. Nice and slow. Slower you go on these, the more you get out of it. Inhale at the top. Exhale, tuck, roll. Oh, I love this song, you guys. Inhale at the bottom, one more. Exhale, not chest to chest, roll. Lower down, anchor those feet to the mat. Inhale. Now we're gonna roll down and stay down. Exhale. Tuck and roll. Ooh. All right, you're gonna need to shimmy the heel closer to the glute. See if you can get your middle finger to touch your heel. Maybe not quite that much. Ring stays on the outside of the legs. All right, before we do a full roll up, let's talk for a second about the difference between a neutral spine and an imprint spine in Pilates right now. You should have a little gap between the lumbar spine, lower back, and the mat. This is called neutral spine. When we roll up, we roll into imprint first, which is pressing the lower spine into the mat. You tilt the pelvis, and then you roll up, peeling one vertebrae at a time. So let's start in neutral on the inhale to prepare. On the exhale, tuck and press the lower spine into the mat and start to roll up. One vertebrae at a time until you're in a hip bridge. You're squeezing your glutes. You're inhaling at the top through the nose. And on the exhale, you start to roll down one vertebrae at a time. Nice and slow. You go through imprint back into neutral. Inhale again. Exhale, tuck and roll it up. High bridge. Inhale, hold. And exhale, roll down one vertebrae at a time. It can feel like a massage on the spine if you're going nice and slow and with purpose. All right, inhale. Exhale, tuck, press, peel off the mat. All right, you're in that high bridge. Inhale, hold it. Keep holding as you exhale the air out. We're gonna start to pulse. We're gonna take the knees out and in. Inhale, here we go. Exhale, 10, bring it in. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it, inhale. Now we lower and lift. 5, 4, 3, 2, go down. Squeeze up, down. Squeeze up, down. Squeeze up, down. Squeeze up. 6, 5, 4, that's right. 3, 2, last one. Inhale, hold. Exhale, roll it down. One vertebrae at a time. Are your glutes talking to you? Please say yes. All right, we're gonna do that one more time before we remove the ring. Here we go, inhale, let's prepare. Exhale, tuck the pelvis into imprint, roll it up. One vertebrae at a time. High bridge, inhale, hold. Out and in for 10, here we go. Out, in, 10, out, in, 9, out, in, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, out, in. That was the last one. Now hold it. Inhale. Lower 10, rise, 9. Micro movement. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, and exhale, roll your back down one vertebrae at a time, and back into that neutral spine. You're going to slide the ring off. You're going to pull your knees into your armpits. Roll out your lower back, stretch the glutes. Ooh. Come on, fit in a circle. All right. When you're ready, grab the fitness circle again, but I want you to just put your right foot in it. Take that leg to the ceiling and extend your left leg long. I just want you to pull back. I'm going to give you a little stretch here. Feels so good. Right foot inside of the ring. Use your hand to just pull back. Ooh. Now, when you're ready, take the ring only in your right hand. Open that leg to the right side. You feel that in your adductor muscles. Feels good. Now, inhale that leg up straight. Take the ring into your left hand. Cross the leg over. Drop it out. Oh, yeah. That should give you a nice glute stretch. And when you're ready, we'll take that foot right up to the ceiling and we'll switch sides. Take the left foot up into the ring, right leg extends on the mat. You can use both hands to pull back that ring, giving yourself a nice hamstring stretch. And when you're ready, ring goes in the left hand. Open that leg out to the left. Ooh. Now inhale that leg up to the ceiling, bring those in the right hand, left arm out to the side, cross over, get that glute stretch. All right, get back to the middle and release. All right, we're going to keep these things to the side. We're going to use those again in a moment. But for right now, you're going to take your hands behind your head, basket woven, feet are flat, knees are bent, elbows are out wide. Here we go. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, not in curls. Lift the head up off the mat. You're looking through the legs. Inhale at the top. Exhale, bring it down. This is like a slow crunch. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, nod chin to chest. You should have enough room for like a clementine between your chin and your chest. Inhale, squeeze those glutes. Look through the legs at the top. And exhale, bring it down. Do it again, inhale. Exhale, round up. Can you get most of your scapula off the mat? That's the goal. Inhale, squeeze. Exhale, take the right leg to tabletop. Let's take the left leg to tabletop. You're holding here. Inhale. On the exhale, tap your right toes to the mat. Inhale, lift. Exhale, left toes. Inhale, lift. Exhale, right toes. Inhale, lift. Left toes. Lift. Right toes. Lift. Left. Lift. Last two singles. Right. Lift. Left. Lift. All right, hold here. Inhale. Exhale. If you can, you take both to the mat. You inhale as you rise. Exhale, slow down. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, bring it up. Last one. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, bring it up. Hold here. Hold. Inhale, squeeze. Exhale, right leg extends long, it hovers. Inhale, bring it back in. Exhale, left leg, hover it. Inhale, bring it in. Exhale, right leg. Inhale, bring it in, last one. Exhale. Inhale, bring it in. Get ready to twist. Bicycle crunches. Inhale, squeeze it at the top. It's long. Go left elbow, right knee, extend left leg. Inhale, slow in the middle. Exhale, switch. Inhale in the middle. Exhale, switch. Inhale in the middle. Exhale, switch. Inhale in the middle. Exhale, switch. Last one, inhale. Exhale. Inhale into the center, gently bring the head, neck, and shoulders down. Take those knees into your chest, relax. Ooh, mama. I know it's long. Harder the slower you go, yeah? It really is. If you'd like to take a happy baby, you take the hands to the inside of the feet. Just roll out your back a little bit. Feels good. Love it. Okay, you can bring those feet down flat, maybe bent. Let's go single leg stretch into our double leg stretch. Palms are down by your side, resting on the mat. We're gonna nod and curl, but instead of having our hands behind our head, we're just gonna float the hands off the mat, and then we'll go through the single leg stretch, double leg stretch series. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, nod and curl, hands come up, they float. Inhale, the legs into tabletop. On the exhale, you take left hand to left knee, right hand to right ankle. You extend that left leg. Pulse, pulse, pull the knee in, push it away, switch. Pulse, pulse, 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 last two. Pulse, pulse, switch. Last one. Pulse, pulse. Take it into the center. You're in tabletop. Think abdominal endurance. Tabletop leg. Arms come out to the side. Inhale, extend. Exhale, swing it back around. Four more. Inhale, extend. Exhale, bring it around. Inhale, extend. Exhale, bring it around. Last two. Inhale, extend. Exhale, bring it around. Last one, inhale. And exhale. Head comes down gently. Knees into chest. Yeah, right? If it feels good to you, take a full body stretch. So you extend the arms and legs long. Try to bring your fingertips all the way across to one side of the room and point your toes to the other. You might feel that your abs can release from there. Nice work, Will. Inhale. All right. When you are ready. Okay, I'm going to show this. So if you guys want to look, just let you see it really quick. We're going to do the 100. It's going to be like all the things. I know. I'm going to have the ring. I'm also going to pull with weights. And I'm going to squeeze it, and I'm going to extend my leg. You can be here. You can drop the ball. You can stay here. You can go here. I'm just giving options. If you've been here for a year and you're ready to take it up, we're going all in. So the goal is to not drop the ring on you. So I like to get it set up and start in tabletop with these little stat balls down by my side. Let's see if I can count it and hold all this stuff. What do you guys think? I think I can. All right. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, you're going to nod and curl. You're going to lift those balls if you're using them off the mat. You're going to squeeze that ring. Here we go. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 10. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 20. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 30. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 40. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 50. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 60. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 70. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 80. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 90. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 100. Inhale, squeeze it. Squeeze the ring. And exhale, bring everything down. Release the ball. Release the ring. I told you it can always get harder. Full body stretch again. Extend those arms and legs. Woo. I think I breathed through it. Did I count it right? I think so. I remember thinking, okay, you just said 50 halfway, and then I said 60, but then I thought, did I skip 50? I don't think so. All right. From this position, I want you to dorsiflex your ankles so those toes are pointed to the ceiling. Your arms are still overhead. Let's do a roll up from here. You're going to see how much harder it feels now that your abs have worked. Inhale to prepare. On the exhale, start to roll up. So you nod the chin to the chest. And then you do essentially the forward sit up on your leg. Exhale, push past your toes if you can. And as you inhale, grow tall. And then we're going to roll down. Exhale. So you start to roll down first. Connection with the mat. Arms come overhead. Behind the body. One more. Inhale. Exhale, roll up. Not chin to chest. Bring it up. Push past the feet. And inhale, go tall. And exhale, bring the arms down. I know. Do what you come for. Hey, it's almost over. Are you guys clear? 8 minutes? All right. Let's get into some rolling like a ball. I just love it. I think it's so much fun. Has anyone never done rolling like a ball? Maybe you don't know what I'm talking about. We come to the front of the mat. We balance on the sit bones. We float the toes and the feet off the mat. We hold on to our heels. We inhale. We exhale. We roll. We come up. We hold it. Toes don't touch. Balance. Yep. Let's do five. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale. Roll. Stick it. Exhale. Inhale to the top. Hold it. Three more. Exhale. You're using your core to have fluid movement. Exhale. Hold it. Last one. Now don't come out of it. Hold it. You know it's coming. Inhale here. Exhale. Right arm comes up by the ear. Left arm comes up by the ear. Hold it. Core is tight. Right leg. Left leg. This is a teaser position. Five, four, three, two, one. Bring it in. Take a little break. I love it. Okay. We're going to do it again five times, but in between each one, we're coming into the teaser. We've done it. I'm like rolling off the side of my mat. Are you guys at home still with me? I think so. All right. Rolling like a ball. Teaser in between. Inhale. Exhale, roll. Inhale, you come up and stick it. Exhale, you extend. Inhale, you bring it back to the start position. Exhale, roll. Inhale, hold. Exhale, extend. Inhale, bring it in. That was two. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Three. Nice. Come up for four. Extend. Bring it in. Last one. Stick it. Oh, stay there though. Stay. Five. Four. Three, two, one, bring it in. Oh man, what's wrong with her? Okay, let's do a little hip twist before we transition to the last couple exercises. So I'm coming back to my mat. Elbows are down, fingertips pointing across the room. We're gonna take the leg up to the ceiling. Hip twisting, down around, back to the top. Your hips kind of lift off the mat and then we go opposite direction. So it's inhale, exhale, down around. Inhale at the top, opposite direction. Exhale, down around. Inhale, exhale, down around. Inhale, Exhale down and around. One more each direction. You inhale to open, you exhale. Down and around. Inhale, open. Exhale. Down and around and up, bend the knees. Take a break. All right. Here's what we're doing. We're gonna roll over feet behind the head. Okay, let me just show it really quick. The prep for this exercise is knees bent, and you try to lift up and over. If you're gonna really do it, you start with the legs in the diagonal. You come with an inhale to the ceiling. You exhale, you actually roll over, like you might do this in yoga. Difference is, we tap, we lift, we bring together. See how slow I'm going? We take it back to start. Yeah?
Okay.
Just like that. You guys got this. If you need to stay with the prep, stay with the prep. If you can get your legs back over, but you can't tap, perfect. Okay. Lots of options, lots of modifications. My legs are at the diagonal. Inhale the legs towards the ceiling. Exhale, up and over. Feet are together. Now separate them. Tap down. Bring them back up. Bring the feet together on an inhale. And on the exhale, you start to roll down. As slow as you possibly can without using too much tricep. You're on the diagonal. Inhale to the ceiling. Exhale, roll over. Inhale, separate the feet. Exhale, tap. Inhale, bring them up. Together, plant our flex so they're pointed. Exhale, start to roll down. One vertebrae at a time. Back to the diagonal. Two more. Inhale. Exhale to the ceiling. And roll over. Inhale, separate. Exhale, tap. Bring them back up. Inhale, bring the feet together. Exhale, roll. Nice and slow. Last one. Inhale to the ceiling. Exhale, up and over. Inhale, separate. Exhale, tap. Inhale, lift. Plant our foot. Exhale, roll down. Back to the diagonal and bring the knees into the chest. You did it. I know it's hard. Oh. If you feel your triceps, that's okay. And that just means they were helping a little. All right, when you're ready, come up. Open leg rocker. Then we mermaid them out. Okay, want to give options. The prep for open leg rocker is this position. And we roll, then we come up and hold. Next progression, straight leg, holding onto the ankles. And balance. Craziest option with the ring. Okay, I'm going with the ring. So pick, and if I drop it, I'm not gonna feel embarrassed, and you shouldn't either. Here we go, inhale. Exhale, let's roll. Come up and hold it. Exhale. And roll, hold it, squeeze it. Two more. Last one. And hold and bring it in. You know, if I lose my headband, we're doing something. We're working hard. All right, let's end on a nice mermaid stretch. So you're gonna take your right leg to the 90 degree angle at the top of the mat. And then you're gonna try to get both glutes down and tuck the left leg. If tucking doesn't work, you just sit in this position or you grab cushion. All right. Left palm out, right hand to the side. Inhale the arm up. Exhale, stretch. Inhale through the center and tuck the left palm and you counter stretch. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, stretch. Inhale, grow tall. Exhale, stretch. Inhale, back to start. And then switch sides. The left leg, 90 degree angle. Glutes are flat. And tuck the back leg. Left palm down. Right palm to the ceiling. Inhale, the arm up. Exhale. Stretch into that nice side bend. Inhale, grow tall. Wrap the arm. Left arm lifts. Chest stays to the front of the room. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, tuck. And exhale. Inhale back to the top and bring that arm down. I'm gonna pop onto my knees and just sit on my heels for the last moment here. I know we're about a minute over. Thanks for sticking with me. Fingertips out to the side. Big inhale through the nose. Give me an open mouth exhale. Now inhale the arms overhead. And exhale all the air out. Let's do that one more time together. Inhale. And exhale. My name is Christina. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good workout. Thank you from home. And four from home. Great. You guys make it?
Thank you, everyone.